Namaskaram, Noyles, and welcome back to my channel, The Bonk Connection. Today I'm going to react to a promotional song from the movie Selfie by the name Deewane. This stars Imran Hashmi, Akshay Kumar, and Jacqueline Fernandez. And the song is sung by Aditya Yadav, Steben Ben, Altamash Faridi. Wow, great singers. Original composer is Aditya Yadav. Aditya Yadav, I have never heard of him before, but this is the first time I'm hearing and looking forward to this. He created by... Okay, so this is an original song and the original composer was Aditya Yadav. And this is recreated by Tanish Bagchi. So this is a remake. Okay, cool, cool. And they have also included some new lyrics along with the original lyrics. So let's watch this. In 3, 2, 1, and go. Ooh, at Agra. Damn, mom looks so good. Ooh. I love this outfit of Imran.
Nazar aati hai zulfon mein ghataye baadlon jaisi ye dil karne laga unse wafaye paaglon jaisi. हमें उनकी उन्हें मेरी मोहब्बत याद आती है दीवाने हम नहीं होते दीवानी रात आती है हमें उनकी उन्हें मेरी मोहब्बत याद आती है.
All the outfits are just gorgeous.
दीवाने हम नहीं होते दीवानी रात आती है हमें उनकी उन्हें मेरी मोहब्बत याद आती है दीवाने हम नहीं होते दीवानी रात आती है हमें उनकी उन्हें मेरी मोहब्बत याद आती है.
A really nice song. It's a very nice song. I really, really love the song. I love the musical arrangement. The composition is really, really nice. And though it's a remake, I can see that it's a remake because the lyrics remind me of the early 2000s songs. You know, it has a very some kind of innocence to it. The kind of romance we used to have back then, and it's nice. It has a very, very soothing feeling to it, the whole song, and I really enjoyed the whole composition. Also, the dance break, they kept it simple with the choreography. I like that. It's not over the top, and Imran Hashmi was really shining. Jacqueline Fernandez, as usual, is gorgeous. She does look amazing in whatever she wears, and all her outfits here were just striking, really striking, and they were like highlighted a lot. But I also like the wardrobe they gave for Imran Hashmi. Like, I think Akshay also has only one outfit, but I enjoyed whatever outfit they gave for Imran. They really went all out, and he looks so good in all the outfits, right? My favorite is the black one, the black Nehru jacket kind of he's wearing. It's really beautiful. The whole embroidery work on it, it's really fantastic, and really, really want to buy that if I get it somewhere. So overall, I really enjoyed the music video. It's a beautiful music video. I don't know if this is a part of the film or not, but yeah, it does look nice. Maybe it is a part of the film. It looks like a promotional video, but at the end, they showed that he's just on set and he just was kind of thinking himself to be in the shoes of Akshay Kumar and playing opposite him, something like that. So yeah, maybe it is a part of the film. I don't know. Guys, let me know, what did you think about this song? The singers did an outstanding job. Stephen Ben, right? He is an upcoming singer. He sounds a lot like Atif Aslam, but he also has his way of modulating his voice. He's a really good singer. So yeah, I really, really like this remake. Even if it is a remake, it's a beautiful song. And Imran Hashmi has really good songs for his movies. Even if the movies don't work, they do have good music. So another banger. So leave a like, comment on your thoughts, suggestions, subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet. Help me reach a 50k subscriber mark and help me know what you think about this song and my reaction in the comment section. Like, subscribe, and share. Until then, ciao.